fielding questions from me. She basically says, listen, I didn't know I was the beneficiary of the insurance policy. I thought my brother had died. I was so sad about this. And then when I got back here, I learned that he was alive. I felt used. This was all his doing. And she basically admitted that there had been an insurance fraud and blamed it all on her brother.
Immediately, Good Game is anxious to get out of the village.
My driver became very agitated when he began to suspect that Owlawson was nearby. He thought he would kill us. It's a very violent and unchristian place because there's really no law back there. You probably never would have been found if he had killed us. You know, mountains are very rugged back there. It would not have been hard to get away with that.
Now, there is little doubt that the Doc has pulled off one of the most